using the dissolved method, I'm going to be testing the 55, 57.5, 72.5, and 75% potassium nitrate ratios. The reason I'm doing this is to confirm previous tests, make sure that what I've found from previous tests, which in some cases is just a single ignition for these, matches up with these tests, just to confirm continuity. Though I'm not rinsing this between the 2.5% changes, I am rinsing it between the 57.5 and the 72.5. Because I think that's a big enough change that it really could affect it with just the residual. Overall, these mixtures behave fairly similarly to what I'd previously observed. The lower, the 55 and the 57.5% potassium nitrate, those behaved almost exactly like what I had seen previously with my tests. The 72.5 behaved much more like a 70% potassium nitrate than I'd previously seen. At the start of its burn, the 75% potassium nitrate burned more vigorously, but then kind of petered out, and actually left a rather substantial chunk remaining, which I'll try to light off. Overall, I'd say these are fairly good confirmation, and I don't plan on revisiting ratios anytime soon. I do plan on doing more tests, particularly with additives, and as well as seeing what the smoke bombs can do.
It's hard to see on camera, but this little bit of charred newspaper from the 75% potassium nitrate test is pretty, like, the potassium nitrate solidified around it, similar to what I observed in the salt additives test. It's pretty hard, and like I can break it, but it's like definitely a solid piece.